The tale of Lilith, a figure of Jewish mythology, is not found in the standard Bible text, but appears in some rabbinical texts. According to these accounts, Lilith was Adam's first wife, created equally from the earth, and refused to submit to him. Becoming a symbol of independence and rebellion, she chose to leave the Garden of Eden. Lilith is often depicted as a lady flying in darkness, her defiance leading her to embrace a life apart from Adam.